गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू सम्स ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन फ्रॉम योर मैथमेटिक्स बुक चैप्टर 1 मल्टीप्लीकेशन. टेक आउट योर मैथमेटिक्स नोटबुक, राइट डाउन टुडेज डेट हियर, चैप्टर 1 मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑन द टॉप लाइन एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट डाउन टुडेज टॉपिक दैट इज मल्टीप्लाई कैरी ओवर. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द सम्स ऑफ एडिशन कैरी ओवर. दीज सम्स आर लाइक दोज. यू हैव टू कॉपी डाउन in the similar way I have done. Okay? Yes. First of all, the first question is 24 multiply by 3. We have to multiply 3 up to 4 and then 3 up to 2. We have to multiply, we have to start the sum from the ones place and then we will move to the tens place and then so on. Okay? First of all, we have to multiply 3 fours are. 3 fours are 12, this is tens and this is ones. Yes, now we have to write ones place digit in the ones column and we will take this one to the tens column carryover. Okay, now 3 twos are 6. Now 6 plus 1, that is 7. Okay. Now the next one, 57 multiply by 2. We have to multiply 2 7 times and 2 5 times. Then 2 7s are, that is 14. We have to write 4, that is 1's place digit at the 1's place column and we will take this one to the 10's place carryover. Now 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 1, that is 11. Now the third part, 43 multiply by 4. 4 3s are 12 and now we have to carry over 1 to the tens place and 4 4s are 16 plus 1, that is 17. The next is 18 multiply by 7. Now 7 8s are, 7 8s are 56. We have to write the ones place digit in the ones place column and 5 to the tens place carryover. Now 7 ones are 7 plus 5. Now we have to start adding and for adding we have to count forward counting. 7 ones are 7 plus 5. 7 in your mind, 5 in your fingers. Okay. Now what comes after 7? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 7 plus 5, that is 12. Now, the next is 36 multiply by 6. So, we have to start reading the table of 6. 6, 6 is 36, 1's place digit on the 1's place column and 3 is 10's place and we have to write down in the carryovers column. Now 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 3, 18 in your mind, 3 in your fingers. Okay. Now what comes after 18? 19, 20, 21. So we have to write 21 here. So product is 216. Now the next part is 55 multiply by 9. We have to read the table of 9 up to 5 and then again 5. 9 5s are 45. We have to write 5 here, 4 on the tens place, carry over. Again, 9 5s are 45. 45 plus 4. 45 in your mind, 4 in your fingers. What comes after 45? 46, 47, 48, 49. So we have to write 49 here. So product is 495. The next part is 67 multiply by 5. 5 7s are 35. And 3 in the carryover column, tens place. 5 6 are 30. 30 plus 3 is 33. So product is 335. Answer in the multiplication is called product. Now the next one is 45 multiply by 8. 8 5s are 40. So we have to write 0 here and 4 in the tens place column carryover. 8 fours are 32, 32 plus 4. So we have to keep 32 in our mind and 4 in our finger. Now what comes after 32? 33, 34, 35, 36. So we have to write 36 here. Now the answer is 360, or you can say the product is 360 of 45 multiplied by 8. Now the next one is 19 multiplied by 3. So we have to read the table of 3 up till 9. 3 nines are 27. So we will write 7 here and 2 in the tens carry over column. 3 ones are 3 plus 2. That is 5. So this way we can do all the sums of multiplication carry over. I will give you some sums of multiplication of carryover. You have to complete that of your own. Thank you, dear children. Bye.